To usher us for tonight's ceremony, please welcome Dundin's first cousin and one of the principal sponsors, Raymond Langit, aka DJ Raymond Stone of Tumay.
Wow!
And the groom's close friend and mentor, the former vice president for marketing of HBC, where they both used to work, the Young Market Master awardee, Miss Jay Tulio.
This girl is on fire.
What?
Ow. This girl is on fire.
Thank you, Yogi. And good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the wedding celebration of my very good friend, Dandin, and his beautiful wife, Honey, here at the beautiful Oasis Pavilion, Manila. And friends, today is all about, really about love. Two people found each other and decided to grow old together after 3 years of being together. Sabi, according to a little treaty bird, it was a romantic day of October 2008
ano, pakiulit?
When they first met.
A treaty bird told
tweety
you.
Tweety bird told us.
Na
they met on October 2008. Actually, Dandin was job hunting then.
Ah, okay.
He met her at IPAMS, IPAMS, or Industrial Personnel and Management Services Office, while nag-a-apply siya ng job sa Dubai duty free.
Anyways, oo nga, mga kaibigan, mukhang talagang destined sila to meet then. Kaya naman, 2 years after that meeting, noong May 29, 2010, they became a couple already.
Naging sila na.
Since then, ladies and gentlemen, they enjoyed watching suspense movies together. Mm-hmm. They traveled together to Singapore.
Yeah.
They watched their favorite TV series, Walking Dead. Yun na nga, suspense.
Diba?
Bakit
ka nun? Alam niyo, ma-develop ka doon kasi nakakatakot sa mag-akapan kayo. Diba?
Anyways, together, they eventually mas lumalim ang relasyon nila dahil sa yakapan ng pakakapanood ng ano nakakatakot. Dandin appreciated Hani's being thoughtful. Wow.
Wow.
Being caring.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Ano pa? And responsible. Hani, ha? Loved him naman for being caring. Kasabay ng caring, ano, sweet.
Sweet.
Driven, and most importantly, God-fearing.
June 8, 2011, nag-propose na agad, hindi pinakawalan.
Nag-propose na.
Eh, ang ganda ba naman ni Honey? At 12 a.m. eksakto, nag-propose siya kay Honey noong nag-arrive si Honey from her afternoon duty.
Tapos?
From Sisley Cosmetics Paris.
Tapos?
And the rest nga is history.
Wow!
Parang, diba?
Hindi ka kinikilig.
Lamig. Kilig, di ba? Siyempre, biro mo. Talagang yun ang talagang true love.
Sa tuwing tayo'y magkakalayo, hindi matahimik ang puso ko. Mapakali hanggang muling kapiling ka. Dahil kung ika'y makita na, labis-labis ang tuwang nadarama. Magis na lamang ang kislap ng iyong mata. Kahit
what you mean to me. Here in my heart, I believe your love is all I'll ever need. Holding you close through the night, I need.
Loving Father in heaven, with all humility, we come before you. From our hearts, we offer many thanks and praises for all the wonderful things that you have done to us. We thank you, dear God, for this great opportunity, for allowing us to be part of this great celebration, the wedding of our brother Dandine and sister Honey. Even though, dear God in heaven, we belong in different faith, with one heart and one voice, we are united to wish them the very best of this world. As we call on to you, dear God, we ask of you to please shower unto them all the blessings that they need in this life. May you continue to watch over them and allow them, dear God, to succeed on whatever dreams and endeavors, and may their love grow every day. And may this be their firm foundation throughout the days of their lives. May you bless the food that prepared for us. May this give us strength for us to use this life and strength in giving glory and honor unto your most holy name. We ask all of this, dear God, in the name of our Lord and our Savior, Christ Jesus. Amen.
Moving forward, using all my breath, making love to you was never second best. I saw the world thrashing all around your face, never really knowing it was always a mesh and lace. I'll stop the world and melt with you. You've seen the difference and it's getting better all the time. There's nothing you and I won't do. I'll stop the world and melt with you. You should know that. Dream of better lives, the kind which never hate. You should see why. Dropped in a state of imaginary grace. I made a pilgrimage to save this human race. You should see why. Never comprehending the race was long gone by. I'll stop the world and melt with you.
Let's stop the world.
I've
winding journey, but I'm finally here tonight. I'm picking up the pieces and walking back into the light, into the sunset of your glory, where my heart and future lies. There's nothing like that feeling when I look into your eyes. My dreams came true when I found you. I found you. My miracle. If you could see what I see, that you're the answer to my prayer. If you could feel the tenderness I feel, you would know it would be clear.
Magandang gabi po sa inyong pong lahat. Firstly, ako'y nagpapasalamat sa Panginoon, God Almighty, dahil sa kanilang dalawa ngayon, they were bind by our Lord. At yun ang pinaka-mimithi ko rin sa buhay ko na makahanap ng the best at mabait at responsible na mapangasawa ni Honey. Then I thank the Lord, really. Ang masasabi ko lang sa inyong dalawa, una, kailangan may maging God-fearing kayo. Siguro yung God-fearing na sa inyo na yun, I actually know that. Two, yung respect and affection. Ibig sabihin, kailangan may respeto kayo sa bawat isa. Anuman ang sitwasyon sa buhay ninyo, kailangan may respeto parati sa inyo. Kahit na anuman, may respeto. You have to respect your wife. You have to respect your husband. Kahit anuman. And affection, siyempre yung care, love. At nasabi nyo rin sa kanina na you really care for each other. So maintain that. And three, yung trust. Trust. Kailangan yung trust din sa bawat isa. Hindi yung nag-aaway kayo dahil lang sa halimbawa, may punutan ng isa. Meron ka na ng wala kang trust sa kanya. Yun ang ugat ng yung misunderstanding ninyo. So, kailan yung trust. And number four, enjoy. Enjoy yung yung partnership niyo. Whatever situation you have, enjoy niyo. Kahit saan kayo. Kahit halimbawa, anuman ang problema niyo sa bawat isa, enjoy it. Enjoy. Enjoy life. Kahit na saan kayo man na naroon, enjoy. And number five is communication. Kailangan meron kayo parating communication bawat isa. Communication meaning to say, every time, may time kayong nag-chit-chat. Kasi kailangan yun. At pagka nag-aaway kayo, halimbawa may misunderstanding kayo, communicate, communication. At saka pagka ang isa ay nagagalit, pagbigyan mo siya. Ganun lang, pagbigyan mo, hayaan mo siyang magalit, let it be. Then, pagka ikaw naman, ay hihinto ka rin, ganun. Meaning to say, what I mean is, pagka may misunderstanding kayo sa isang gabi, isang araw, let it solve that night or that day. Kasi nothing, wala namang, that's only a, sa atin kasi, ang karamihan na iniisip natin, all things nagiging problem, di ba? Problema, sa problema ito, problem. No, it's not a problem. It's only a situation. Every time na may nangyayari sa ating buhay, it's only a situation. Let it be, let it go. Gawa ka ng action. If not, hindi mo hindi nagagawa, then let it be, let it go. Ganun lang buhay. Basta importante, enjoy life, enjoy love, nothing more. But I congratulate you and sa lahat ng sumuporta at lahat ng mga naghirap, lahat na rito, ay hinihiling ko na tatlong baksak po. Tatlong baksak. 1, 2, 3. Lahat po kayo na dumalo ngayon, nagpapasalamat ako. 5 baksak po. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sa bagong mag-asawa, si Dandy Atani, 9 na baksak, lucky 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Mabuhay po sila.
A pleasant good evening. I can't talk that much because I am only given at least 2 minutes to speak in front of you. Otherwise, I will be talking a lot. Well, anyway, my warmest congratulations to the newlyweds, Dandin and Honey. I wish you the best of everything. May you start a happy and a fruitful life. Now, in times of ups and downs, just simply say, oh, such is life. I remember some lines from the Desiderata, which says, with all its shams, its drudgery and broken dreams, still a beautiful world. And remember that we will always be there for both of you. Honey, as your name implies, stay as sweet and loving and be a good wife to Dandin. In the same manner as Dandin, as you will always be, I'm sure, be a good husband to Honey. Lastly, I would like to give my thanks to everybody who in one way or the other helped in the success of this most awaited day for Dandin and Honey, especially to Nanay, Dandin's mom, Joy, Dandin's sister, and to the two pamangkins, Jane and Tintin, and the rest who gave their best for the success of this affair. And I forgot one woman who is a personal assistant to Dandin. Thank you very much, Dalin. Where are you? And to everybody who are here at the moment and have witnessed the vows of these two, Dandin and Honey, thank you so much. Maraming salamat po sa inyo lahat.
Good evening to everyone. Good evening, Dandin. Good evening, Kim, Mr. and Mrs. Dandin De Vera. Una po sa lahat, sabi nga po ng mommy ni Kim, on behalf of Kim and Dandin, I would like to say thank you very much to all of you for sharing your time with us in celebrating a very great event, the wedding day of Dandin and Kim. Kasi po, kilala ko si Honey na Kim. Kaya medyo masanay ako, Kim, no? Pero Honey, parang Joy din niya na. Honey and Joy. Okay, and then, gusto ko lang pong magsalita on behalf din po ng father ni Dandin who is not around. Siyempre, medyo sumakabilang buhay na po. For sure, ang sasabihin niya sa'yo, Dandin, he's very proud of you, of what you have accomplished, and the other success, the little success and great success in life. This time, hindi lang sa professional level, sa career level, kundi syempre wini-wish ng ni Kuya Oring, ng father mo ng success in your marriage. Sabi nga daw nila, ang marriage is a matter of give and take. Totoo po ba yun? Kasi wala pa po akong mister ngayon eh. Kaya nababasa ko lang po. Matter of give and take because the husband gives and gives and the wife takes and takes and takes. Smile naman po. Ang masasabi ko lang is that I wish both of you an everlasting happiness. Sabi nila, there's no such thing as perfect marriage. But you could always create perfect moments together. Because love is love and love. So God bless you and sana wishing you more happiness and more babies to come. Okay ba, Kim? Thank you very much again.
1, 2, 3, 4!
Attended our big day, lalo na po sa mga friends ko from Dubai, tsaka yung friends ko from Taipei who just came over to witness my big day. And of course, Jane and Tintin for doing a very great job in this wedding. And of course, my parents, Mama and Papa, and my Lola, Inang, thank you so much for coming. And also, Lakan Lale and Abago family, thank you. Danao family, and also the side of my husband, Arnonobal family, Santos, and De Vera. Thank you so much at salamat po talaga sa lahat ng sa pagdalo niyo po sa aming wedding. Thank you po.
525,600. Ayun. Nasabi na po ng aking asawa, aking kabiyak mula po sa araw na to, yung pagpapasalamat. Sabi nga po, yung for the past 32 years na natutunan ko po sa buhay, ay yung pag-embrace sa change at pagbabago, which is napakahalaga po na aspeto kung paano mo tuloy-tuloy natatahakin ang buhay ng isang tao. Ngayon po, magmula mo po sa amin at sampo ng pamilya ko at pamilya po ng aking asawa na si Kahani, marami po salamat. Forever po namin tatanawing isang magandang memory, yung pagiging bahagi niyo po sa isang once in a lifetime celebration namin ngayon. Ngayon po sabi nga, lahat ng bagay na nangyayari sa tao, eh meron tamang pagkakataon. Nasa proper timing. And I can say now, that ito po yung regalo sa amin ng Diyos. Ito yung perfect timing upang kami po ay magsimula ng panibagong buhay. At salamat po, nandun po kayong lahat at kabilang po kayo doon. Ngayon po, sa pagtahak po namin sa panibagong buhay, ang magiging sandigan po namin, siyempre yung buong may kapal po, driven po yung mga values na gagawin po namin guide upang maging gabay namin sa pagiging buhay may asawa, na yun po, doon po magiging, yun po yung magiging root of foundation kung paano po kami magsisimula ng isang panibagong buhay, pagbuo ng pamilya, at siyempre po pagbuo ng pangarap para sa aming gagawing pamilya. Mula po sa pamilya na aking naging asawa, na si Honey, si Kim po kung tawagin, marami pong salamat. Aalagaan ko po ang iyong anak, mamahalin po, at lalo pa po kami magiging malapit sa Panginoon, na yun naman po ang landas na tatahakin namin. Sa pamilya ko po, kay Ate Joy, kay Ate Judy, sa kuya ko po na gustong-gusto po makapunta rito, yung daddy po ni Nika at saka ni Crack, na siya po yung sumulat ng tula kanina na recite ni Miss Jade. Gustong-gusto niya po makapunta pero hindi po nasa Saudi. Ang aking ina po na walang sawang sumusuporta at nagmamahal. Salamat po ng napakarami sa inyo. Sa aking mga ninang, lahat po ng principal sponsors namin, sa lahat po sa inyo. Kuya Raymond, Miss Jade, thank you po so much sa lahat po. Marami pong salamat. Magandang gabi.
Should call